Like that skeleton. Yeah.
Yeah.
That could work.
Could work.
But does it?
Sure does. It does.
Sure does.
Nice.
Alright then.
Wizard is better than the dwarf right now. Like, the dwarf has been pretty useless in this end battle.
Yeah. You're kind of like a broken record, Gray. Damn it, he's coming for me again.
He has a lot of movement.
He has a shitload of movement.
Well, there's a dead mage. A lot of movement.
Alright, wizard, or dwarf. Dwarf. Whoops, where were you? You were here.
I'm here.
I was talking about the archer, because I picked him up.
Why are you doing stuff to me? I don't like your hands on my body.
He's not using any of his spells.
He's straight up trying to attack me.
He feels
miserable.
You hit one.
One skull.
That's some attack, though.
That's some pretty strong attack, yeah. Well, shit, I mean, even if I get courage, he can just kind of step aside and it's going to be broke. We need to kind of...
I call that defended.
You need to go around the backside and pincer him in there.
Yeah, well, then we have to get somebody up in here. Well, I guess we can use walk through rock and walk him in there.
Although I'm not real happy about the idea of him being able to smack me when I have 2 life.
That's true.
I don't know, it's looking pretty good right now. The dwarf is tanking, the barbarian can come around, and
I can't wait since there's a pit.
The chaos warlock with my staff.
You have a chance.
You can try to jump the pit, Gray. And you can also get faster rock cast on yourself.
Well, that would take an extra turn, but how far is it anyway? 1, 2.
Faster rock.
5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, but that would take an entire extra turn, and then things can always change.
So sure. But then the Chaos Warlock can only move here.
I can't really do anything next turn. It wouldn't be actually that bad. I can't attack because he's in the way. I'm not sure as hell I ain't going there.
Well, at least I can really see how far I can run.
We do want to make sure to block the doors, though, because the Chaos Warlock can move so far that he may
be
pounding. Yeah. I can block this door if you want.
1, 2.
It's risky, but I can do it.
5, 6. I can just about make it here. I'm just one short of reaching a skeleton.
Well, yeah, it'd be enough to block him there, though.
That's true, but there's no blocking him on this way. You just, you know,
make him. He wants to run away. He can run away.
I guess I can try. What do I need to roll to jump the pit?
Anything that's not a skull.
Which skull?
Ooh, we jumped it.
Oh, good job.
Wow. Kind of saddens me, really.
Okay, so I'm standing here.
All right, so that brings us to the dwarf.
Who probably shouldn't really do anything.
Oh, he's actually going to use his dagger.
On
do
the
it.
Skeleton.
I'm amazed. Finally.
The finale dagger.
Go, dagger, go. Archer's counting on you.
Oh, he misses. That's what he gets for holding on to it for so long. Moving.
Why are the movement dice locked?
That's a good question.
Because someone got lock happy, I don't know.
Wait, where do you want to move?
You'll see.
Oh, he's going to do one of his back and forth running things again. And you stay on the
troll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There.
And you say I'm the troll.
I've never said that.
You have said that.
No, I was translating what my chat said.
Archer?
No, I just blame everything on the chat.
I'm thinking.
You can join me up from behind. Wait.
Good.
Come on, Archer.
Well, although we don't really want you jumping anything with your life.
That's fine, I can jump it, whatever.
What?
I got this.
Bring it, Archer.
I mean, you could patch yourself up. I mean, you do have a healing spell.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I have enough. All right, let's see if this succeeds or not.
Can he make it? We don't know. He is attempting to jump the pit. What does he roll? He rolls! Wow, he actually jumped it. Damn it, I was really hoping he was going to take damage from that.
Now shoot the skeleton!
Right. And I'm going to... should I shoot him or should I hit myself?
That's a good question. I mean, we are all fairly alive, though. The Witch Lord does have 5 attacks.
If, so. If you shoot him, the Witch Lord can attack you because the Barbarian's in the way, right?
Yeah.
No, well, he's in the same
unless
hallway.
Unless he has a spell.
Unless he has a spell, right.
He only uses Fireball, so...
So if you shoot him, only there's only the Witch Lord left. Otherwise, there's also a skeleton who can attack the muscles.
I'll attack the skeleton, but we'll see how this goes.
If you kill it, I can also get a jump start on butchering the wizard.
Exactly.
2.
Well, I mean the evil wizard, not our wizard. Though I would butcher both of them indiscriminatingly.
2, huh? 2, you say? Well, still enough because he's got only 1 body point. All right, what does our wizard do?
Our wizard needs to run away.
At least
move somewhere, yes.
Because you kind of got a line of sight on you right now. I mean, you can try a Tempest him to see if
it
works.
Just try and Tempest him. Try to Tempest him, then run away.
We got nothing else to fight, so the Tempest isn't really going to be used on anything else.
Yeah. Plus, he summons more people because maybe he can do that.
You never know. I think he's got 1 more spell up his sleeve. I think I'm just going to move.
No, Tempest him. We got nothing else. Well, he only had every spell once before. Otherwise, he would have rusted us multiple times. I mean, he always puts them away to the Chaos spell deck.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, he only has 1 spell left because there's 12 Chaos spells, if I'm not mistaken.
Does the sleep spell work on him or no?
Probably not, since he's undead.
It doesn't work on mummies, zombies, or skeletons.
Yeah, but he counts my sword, so probably.
Oh, yeah, that's probably true, yeah.
Alright, to see if it works, I will cast Tempest.
Cast
it? I got
it,
work.
He seems unfazed.
He seems unfazed or he is unfazed?
Big difference there.
I mean, maybe he's just not very moving. And next time we realize that he can't move anymore.
Gotta be so damn cryptic with it, don't you? Don't you?
Yes, I
do.
Oh
no! Please don't attack me.
Actually, that's gonna
Ouch.
Hurt.
4.
A lot.
He can't kill you, though.
Nope, he can't.
Making sure if I can try, though.
Yeah, he can seriously injure you.
You blocked 2, so you took that.
Aww.
2 damage.
Now he can kill you.
So close, but no cigar.
He still doesn't use his spell. Oh, I think he's baiting our courage. So we're kind of baiting each other right now.
So who really is the master baiter?
Well, I think we're more in a... We're all very masterfully baiting each other.
Attack him.
Yep, that's the
Bring
plan.
It on, warrior. Bring it on.
Look how much life this guy's got.
I look forward
to how many defense dice he has.
I look forward to killing
like 6
against physical attacks.
2. What about against spirit blade attacks?
6 is still.
Oh, well, you managed to draw, I was going to say blood, Ica. You managed to do a point of damage. Congratulations, Barbarian.
Hey there.
What are you doing, Dwarf?
Skip my turn.
All right, Archer.
I meant actually physically skip my turn. I'm running a smoke.
Of course. Archer?
Mm-hmm. Archer thinking.
Shoot him!
If only.
Shoot him!
He regains magical energy from the attacks that you've waged upon him, and he gains his spells back.
I'll just hold my sword up and you just kind of bounce your shot off of it. So maybe some particles of the spirit blade get attached to your arrow and just still deal damage.
Let me shoot the sword at him.
I just throw it back at you.
Are you actually going to do anything, Archer?
I'm thinking about healing, but I don't know.
Healing who? That's the question.
Well, I considered myself for the dwarf, mostly.
Yeah, that's kind of the question. How do you get to the dwarf?
I'll heal the dwarf. Well, I can't see him, can I? Damn.
No, you cannot.
His healing spell's gone, isn't it? Yep.
You cannot see any of those guys. Otherwise, you could just kind of walk through stone the wizard so he can coach me, but... Yeah.
Yeah.
He doesn't seem to have any offense spells left. Otherwise, he would not resort to smacking us around. Otherwise, Kage would have way too much fun tossing spells at us. Like, he burns through them like nothing. I mean, you had 2 life points in the same hallway with him, and he still attacked the dwarf.
True. But I have a healing potion, he probably thinks he can't kill me.
That never stopped him. Taking away potions counts for him as well as killing us.
Alright, I guess I will just,
Well, even if he does kill me, the wizard is in the room with me, so he can pick up all my gear.
True.
I'll move there and stop.
So I'm not really worried.
Wizard, are you doing anything? No. Alright, very good. We'll go ahead and fear the barbarian.
Called it. Oh shit, and the elf is in the way.
So you get to roll to see if you break it.
Alright, how many do you write?
3, because you have the Talisman of Lore, yes.
The Doomsday Artifact.
Wait, you gotta roll 6?
I need a 6, bud.
Mm-hmm. One more. Great. Not broken. But it is your turn, so you get a chance to try and break it again.
What's Fear make him not do?
He only gets to roll 1 attack die. Oh. So at the end of... If he can roll a 6 this turn, he'll get his attack back on his next turn.
So far, no.
Nope.
Still, 1 attack die could do a whole lot of damage.
6! Okay. Yes!
So you're still fearful for this turn, but next turn you'll be free.
Yep. Okay, now what do we do?
Is that 1 defense die too, or still... 6?
No, it's just attack die.
Yes, 5.
Okay, so you attack 1.
No.
It would have been so awesome if that was an attack and Kage did not defend.
I know, right?
Is
he going to do it again? No, he can't. He already used his fear.
Alright.
I guess he's completely out of stone.
I'm going to use this turn to position myself correctly there.
What?
Can you take 1 step back?
Archer.
That's what I'm going to do.
Can you step back a little?
I'm going to.
Because then the wizard can kind of wheel of mist himself through the chaos lock to coach me.
Yep.
So yeah, the wizard should...
You have to roll movement dice first.
Can I use courage on the barbarian from here?
No.
No.
I think the dwarf's in the way. Can you do it from over here?
No.
Okay.
Just use the... I don't have to lock the wall thing, do I?
Hmm?
Monster.
I don't think this turn, though. It should probably be next turn. For now, he should just get in.
Actually,
position.
Could he move there and Veil of Mist himself and then go through next turn?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, do a step there now, and then next turn he can Veil of Mist himself through everything and then encourage me.
If he rolls a 4.
Yeah, but he's not Archer.
Exactly.
Oh, hang on. He could even cast Swift Wind and Veil of Mist on himself.
Yeah, he could.
You actually do that even this turn, technically.
Yeah, do that. I would suggest doing
that
after 7. You move here.
Well, he can also, if he does it this turn, he only needs 7 steps from here. I think with 4 movement die, he can do that.
Worth a shot, but he wouldn't be able to courage you till next turn.
Well, he wouldn't be able to coach me until next turn either way.
Anyway, exactly. So just go for it.
Yep.
Swift Wind and Veil of Mist, if you want, Wizard.
Yeah, I agree. Both of them.
Alright, so you can move through monsters and he rolls 4 red die. Go for it.
This'll be fine. Rolling, rolling.
And that poor witch lord can do nothing else but run back to his. What was it called again, Gray?
Seven. Sarcophagus.
Sarcophagus.
That's enough to get the. Yeah.
Sarfagus. Sarfagus! It's filled with haggis.
The only problem is that he can still run away in this direction to break the code.
Alright, so that ends the wizard's turn, yes?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go again.
This is gonna hurt. I sense a bad thing coming.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I don't know, I don't think
nope, he's just
No, hang on, hang on. I have that potion of defense, I can drink at any time. So I have 8 at the defense dice if he attacks me.
So where are you, dwarf? I got 2 on you.
I don't know if you need to do that for 2.
Yeah, you don't even need to.
I'm feeling good about this. Even if I fail the roll, he can't kill me. So I'm saving that potion.
And you block it.
Aww.
All right. Let's see. How shall I screw with your plans?
And there's the courage broken. Or did
you, we don't have the courage yet, no. What the
damn, that movement though.
What if he leaves the dungeon?
He says no.
Well, can somebody play one of those awesome chase themes?
Oh yeah, I got this new thingy here. Let's
something cartoonish.
Oh well. Oh,
shit! You're not kidding me.
All right, here we go. No. No. I don't think any of these really work, but.
Here, BTS, menu, background music, final.
Fine. We're having fun with Tabletop Simulator!
Right. Let's see, let's move a bit.
Oh, did I screw up your plans by moving too fast for you?
Kind of.
Yeah, a little bit. Archer sucks at moving.
Seven.
I'm gonna just drag this on.
Your movement is ridiculous, by the way.
Yeah. He's like 11 or something.
I know. We're never gonna catch him.
Wait, 1, 2.
Yeah, it could be that he didn't use all of his movement, right?
Wait a second, how much movement does the warlock have? 11?
He hasn't said.
I think 10.
But then Chaos he couldn't there. He
took, Chaos Warrior has 7.
He took 11 steps, so he must be 11, right?
No, he could be trolling us. He could have double the amount that the Chaos Warlock normally has, so he could have up to 14.
I don't know, 11 sounds like a weird number. Nothing else is uneven here. Like
we all chase the wizard.
Like they're all 4.
I hold the Dario, the heroes chase the witch lord. Okay, cool. I'm cool with this formation. Let's come back now.
Why did you step in front of me? Guys, that was not smart. I don't pay attention to you guys for 1 second and you run into danger.
Archer. Oh, wow. You lucky bastard. 1 skull. 1 skull to the archer. Don't block it. Don't block it. Just don't. Damn it. Barely blocks it, too. Oh, this is beautiful. And you guys.
Seriously, though, guys, why did you run there?
Better hope you roll good, barbarian. Or you're not doing any damage to the witch lord this turn.
Oh, well, let's hope he moves here so the witch lord can only move here.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, poor witch lord. Trapped in a corner.
Well, right now, yeah, but those guys should probably not remain here.
Would you like to attack now or later?
Archer still has that healing potion.
Yeah,
so yeah, he should remain here.
Dwarf, you should just go here and everybody lines up behind you. Wait, then he can still run away in this direction. Oh, God. Oh, they should just step behind you in case of doubt. We can't really lock in on a T-section. We can't lock him on a T-section. We need him in one of these paths. But he's not going to go there. He's sadly a little bit smarter than that. Just a little bit. Oh, yeah, I'm going to try.
We have him trapped right now. He can't go anywhere but down that hallway. And it leads to a wall. He can't do anything.
Barbarian, you have line of sight on the archer to pass him your potion, right?
I don't need the potion. I got one.
Yeah, we don't really want to sacrifice the potions.
But you could pass the potion if we just remain here, right?
Wow.
Nope. All right. Dwarf, what you doing? This will be the most epic game of cat and mouse ever.
No, wait, if you move over here and the archer moves over here, then we still got him blocked in.
Exactly.
And the wizard can get out of the way, yeah. So you're going to be a meat shield for one turn longer, elf.
I'm okay with that.
We're just kind of cornering him in.
I'll heal myself if he wants to go at it again.
And don't you also have that healing spell left?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm not worried.
Yeah. So I'm moving
and
here.
And I got 5 defense. We all have 5 defense, so it doesn't matter.
All right.
There we go.
Archer.
I'm going to heal myself.
Okay. 4 body points back to Archer.
And you should probably step aside.
What? If I step aside?
The wizard can escape, but... But yeah, you can get there.
Archer moves here. Wizard moves here. You both don't have to roll movement dice for that. And then the Chaos Warlock is still trapped unless he has some kind of pass through us.
I mean,
he's
kind of locked. Like, he can still run into this direction. Like, as mentioned, we're not really going to get him trapped on the T section.
Now, what is the wizard doing?
I would like to cast Courage on the Barbarian.
Can't see him, can you?
That's a toughie. He's kind of not in the same hall, but...
Otherwise, he can just walk up here and cast it on me.
You can move either way.
Yeah, I mean, if I can't get him from here, I'll move him. I'll move behind the elf.
Start with rolling your movement dice.
You know what's going to happen if you cast Courage, though? He'll probably just move back here and break it real fast.
Wait, I can peek around the corner, so I can still see him, right?
I say yes.
You would have to have line of sight on him. That the peak thing only reveals what's in the corridor.
Oh.
So he would break it by just moving through here.
So save the courage for now, perhaps. Just move behind here.
Oh boy.
If you can. And if you can't, move behind me.
This isn't really an epic end fight, it's more of a chicken chase.
Right? That's why I got the music going. Like I said, epic game of cat and mouse.
It's not even cat and mouse.
It's just
chicken chase.
It's time for an epic game of cat and also cat.
Now, Kage can move here or somewhere here.
Actually, you know he could probably kill you this turn. You don't have a potion. You're pretty vulnerable. He could kill you.
He's actually doing it, wow.
That plan was not thought out as well as it should have been.
Well, it works. The elf just needs to use pass through rock and, you know, get behind the dwarf.
2 skulls. Not rolling as well as I could. Can't kill you. Not rolling as well as I could, but not bad. 2 skulls to you.
Question. Can I roll my defense dice now, and if it doesn't turn out to my liking, drink my potion?
Nope, you have to do it. You have to declare it before rolling your defense.
He can't kill you. I'd save it still.
He can't kill me, right?
Yeah. Boxed in now. He won't be able to break line of sight.
Yeah.
Yep.
Unless he kills the dwarf and runs away.
That's okay. I can always do my thing and move behind him.
Yep.
I'll be the secondary line.
2.
Alright, so he defended. Barbarian?
Well, it's not exactly creative what I'm going to be doing.
You're a barb, is it ever?
So, do you think you can roll a 4 elf?
Maybe. If it was anybody else but me, I'd say, yeah, sure, no problem.
Yeah, that's why I'm asking.
Well, actually, I only got to roll a, let's see, one. Oh. I only got to roll three, actually, because he can move back before I move.
One.
You don't want to step in front of him, do you?
You're rolling worse
than
me.
No, we're gonna box him right there. Because
yeah, I should.
Dad can go right here, and I'll move right here on my turn. I only got to get a three.
Yeah, but then you take a punch from the warlock.
Come on, dwarf. Oh,
fine, whatever. I have full life.
What are you doing, dwarf? Yeah.
What am I doing, guys?
Move back one space.
Watch it.
All right. Using my thingy.
What are you doing?
Pass the rock.
Oh, you're passing the rock. Okay. And where will you go?
That depends on this. Is that locked? I can't pick it up. Or am I just retarded?
Yep.
Well,
little column A, little column B. Well, that works.
That's enough.
Okay. This is just going back and forth, isn't it?
Now we can courage, because he can't really break line of sight at all.
If he breaks it now, we're fine. We'll never catch him.
Mm. So, courage on the barbarian?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Cool. I think I'll fear him again.
Oh, you got two of those?
And still, damn, if you break fear, you still have courage, right? Kage said it earlier. Mm-hmm.
It's still there, it's just overwritten.
Damn it, he had two.
Five, almost.
He had two!
Why, out of all the spells, why fear? I mean, two fireballs would have been kind of...
We don't know that he doesn't have two fireballs, didn't he?
He would have used them by now.
Maybe.
Alright, so you are fearful. Cool. Try and break it again. I'm just prolonging this. This is the sad part. I'm just prolonging it. With luck, I may kill somebody. But for now, I'm just making your life hell. And... Yes. Wow, so you break it next turn. You can still attack with one die this turn if you wish.
Which you might as well.
Yeah. Do it. Roll that skull.
So my courage spell is nullified?
No.
No.
Oh, that one skull!
He gets it back next turn.
Yep.
I'd laugh if this goes through. I really will.
One skull.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it does not.
That was so close.
Are you staying put?
I'm staying put, yeah. Where would I go?
Alright, dwarf. Is everybody just passing?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yep.
I don't have anything to do.
Defense to the archer.
I could throw some of these daggers at him, just to be a dick.
They would just bounce off him.
Ooh, he'll catch them and throw them as extra attacks.
Did you hear that, Archer? You're getting a defense potion.
Kage, did you catch that?
I don't know why you're so worried about me. I got the same defense as the barbarian. I don't have his sword.
Archer, you're staying put?
Yeah, but now you have 7 defense.
Potentially.
Potentially.
What is it doing?
Wait, 7? You mean 6?
No.
I do put my potion back at the end of the though, if you don't use it.
Alright, let's attack me a...
Elf or barbarian.
You guys are equal in the eyes, so I'm going to attack the barbarian now.
I knew it. I called it.
Barbarian.
Ouch.
3 skulls.
That's rather painful.
Two blocks.
1 damage. All right, barbarian, you get to see if you can break free of your fear for next turn.
I already broke for
you. Oh, you already broke it. That's right. All right, so barbarian, it is your turn.
I got 6 attack, do I?
You do indeed. Let's see if you can finally end this, because this has gone for so long.
Go spirit blade, go.
Spirit blade of courage.
Can you do it? Can you kill him?
Maybe.
That's free.
Let's see. What'd you get?
Three.
What the hell?
3.
Yeah, okay. It's kind of hovering there, but still counts.
You get 6 attack, I get 6 defense.
That's an epic showdown.
1, 2, you got 1 through.
1 through, wow, you've managed to draw sinew yet again. Good job, Barbarian. All right then, everybody passing?
Yep.
No.
Yeah.
No.
What you doing, Dwarf?
I'm starting to make my way towards the exit.
You can't. There's a witch dog in the way. Oh wait, you can actually. Yeah. You may still want to stay here in case somebody dies.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you can block him in case somebody dies. So
the bard dies over there.
Damn you guys! All right, fine. I'll pass my turn.
Okay, Barbarian. Here we go again.
Not to mention.
Can I pass my defense potion to him?
No, somebody's in the way.
Oh wow, only one. All right, lucky little Barbarian.
The fun fact is, I have 6 attack. He has 6 defense. He has 5 attack. I have 5 defense.
Yep. I know, it's like perfectly balanced, isn't it?
No, that is the epic fight of good and evil. I just don't know why I'm the good one.
Alright, you're technically not. It's shades of gray.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not sure. We might go and search for treasure later.
Alrighty.
Matsuro really wants us to search for treasure in the Witch Lord room.
2. I got 2 of each. Come on, that's a bonus.
2, huh? Alright.
This is gonna take forever.
Do we need to go through all turns, or can we just kind of take turns attacking each other?
Haha, he blocks.
Come on. Can we just take turns attacking each other?
Yeah, just go.
Here we go. Because there's a chance I might win, you never know. Here we go, Barbarian. Back and forth, it's a game of dice. Who will win? 3!
Oh shit.
3.
Back on music.
Come on. You got 3 on you. What have you got? I got 3. 1.
1 more.
1 more damage. We're doing 1 damage to each other. Roll your attack, buddy.
It's kind of 2 immortal creatures dishing it out.
Yeah, that's why we won't be searching for any treasure until the Witch Lord is down. If we even do. But there might be wisdom in checking at the corner office.
Oh?
3 skulls, damn. Let's see what I get. Do I get anything? Holy shit.
Kapow.
Is he dead now?
Is he dead now? No surprise.
That sounds good.
Do we hear ping, 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 and does a trinket fall on the ground?
The Witch Lord will vanish.
Like last week?
In a puff of foul, black smoke.
Yes! I did it!
When the smoke clears, you hear the tinkle of metal skittering across the floor. And on the floor, you find...
What do we find?
Dips!
The spell ring. This ring will enable the wizard or elf to cast 1 spell 2 times, not simultaneously. At the beginning of a quest, you must designate which spell will be saved. That is why he had 2 fear spells.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense. Sweet. Thanks.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, after the game of cat and also cat by way of the monarch.
But that was an epic showdown once we got him cornered.
The epic showdown against the Witch Lord, who you have finally overcome. Now, to kind of give you an idea of how powerful he was. Yes, he had all those spells, but he had 10 movement.
Wait, what? 10? He moved 11 paces.
He had 10 movement.
But he moved 11.
And he didn't move 11.
Yes,
you guys thought he moved 11, but he only moved 10.
He was here, and he moved 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, that's 10, Greg.
What the fuck? I counted like 5-6 times earlier.
He had 5 attack, obviously, 6 defense. He had 4 body points.
4, oh.
So he was pretty hardy. And for whatever reason, he had 6 mind points. So even if you could use a spell on him, he would pretty much have a very high chance of breaking it. That, ladies and gentlemen, very good job. You have completed it. You've done it. This is the main campaign of HeroQuest. It is gone. Next is Kellaw's Keep.
What's our reward?
So, I now get to read on to you the ending.
Hang on.
No searching. You're done. This mission is done.
Yeah, you have to exfiltrate the hot zone.
No, I'm not searching.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah, we can't exfiltrate the hot zone.
Quest is over. I'm done.
All right. You have done well, and yet it seems your task has hardly begun. Dark clouds gather at the Empire's border. The Emperor rode with his army towards Blackfire Pass, that perilous mountain route linking the Empire and the Borderlands. No such army has ever been raised in living memory.
Let's go raid the vault.
They drew up their battle lines on the grassy plains at the foot of the mountain road and waited. Ere nightfall, the sky darkened and a great wind arose. Spine-chilling shrieks and howls echoed from the mountaintops, terrifying the horses and filling man and elf alike with fear. Hear that, Archer? Fear.
I was feared twice, and that didn't stop
me. Indeed. Then came the first assault, pouring down the mountainside as though it was a gentle slope rather than an almost vertical cliff. The hordes of Zargon fell upon the Empire's defenders. Like a black wave they came, but the lines held, and it seemed we should win the day. But I had not reckoned with Zargon's magic. He stood high on a ridge, overlooking the battlefield, and unleashed his terrible magic. Lightning flashed from his fingertips and exploded among the defenders. Our lines were breached in a dozen places at once, and the enemy howled in delight. Then came the Doom God, Zargon's elite force of Chaos Knights. Our army broke and ran. Only the Emperor's personal guard held their ground, and many sacrificed themselves to ensure his safe retreat. The remnants of the Emperor's army are now holed up in Karakvan, the ancient dwarven stronghold. They do not have provisions for a long siege, however, so we must act swiftly if we are to save the Emperor and his army. Yet there is another evil to be confronted. The Witch Lord yet lives. He too had magic I had not foreseen, and was protected from the Spirit Blade. He was sorely wounded, however, and fled his ancient retreat in the Black Mountains. But soon he will have recovered enough to lead the Legion of the Damned once more. Prepare for your future quests, my friends. The Empire has great need of you. I, myself, cannot act against these dangers, for I must move against Zargon and strive to weaken his power. Until we meet again, take care, my friends. Farewell.
Farewell.
He dies.
What is it all? Do we get anything?
And that is it. You are now champions of the realm. You have defeated the Witch Lord, who you've
We've been declared champions for defeating the Witch Lord?
But now, as you've heard, the Emperor's army is now under siege, and they don't have long. And so it will be your task to try.
You know what, guys? Let's find a different country.
We didn't take the gold from those three chests that one time. Because if we had, we could not be declared champions, right?
Yeah, exactly, as written. All according to Kekaku.
We were declared champions for killing the Witch Lord?
Yes, you're champions.
Is everybody forgetting the fact that we were the ones who released him in the first place?
You know, whatever. It is what it is.
I mean, he's still alive.
So, with that, this is going to kind of be the epilogue section I'll be putting together, of course, as I did the prologue. So with that, I would like to ask you guys. Unfortunately, this is had hoped everybody that had started would be here at the end for this, but I want to ask you guys. I want to get the general impressions. What you guys thought of HeroQuest, the basic 14 quests, thoughts, comments, anything like that, guys. Let's have it. I'd like to hear what you guys think.
That was not even remotely enough traps.
Yeah, I agree with that. They needed more unique mechanics, too. More like the fake doors and the teleporting stuff. They needed a few more of that kind of stuff.
Yeah, but it kept it interesting. You had a few quests that had some interesting mechanics, and it kind of kept you guessing. Because when you think about it, no mechanics were repeated, so you never really knew what was going to happen again.
That's true.
But I hope you guys enjoyed it, yes?
It was plenty fun, yeah. How long are we playing already? Must have been like half a year.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'd have to go look at...
when I messaged you on Reddit.
It's been 14 quests, and roughly one quest a week.
We didn't play every week, though.
Like, but we didn't play every week.
We've skipped about a month, let's say 5 weeks.
Maybe more.
So let's just generalize and say we've been playing for 20 weeks. So that's 5 months.
I'm just going to check my Reddit messages when I contacted Thingy Kage. Maybe the rough bearing.
All right. So with that, everybody, thank you very much for joining into the ride that is HeroQuest. I have greatly enjoyed running these. It has been great fun. I'm looking forward to the expansions because I think you will find some very interesting mechanics and dungeon builds there.
So, is there any interesting shops?
Your alchemist shop. That's about it.
What?
Yep.
So you get to spend it's been money on the that. Table the entire game, Archer.
I don't get like the uber broken crossbow now.
No, you already have the uber broken crossbow, so shush. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and cut off the recording for now, ladies and gentlemen. Those who've been watching, thank you very much. It's been a pleasure. Till next time.
Hit that like button. Subscribe. Bye-bye.